If we can keep that level very low and intermittently vaccinate people, and I don't know how often that would have to be, Judy, that might be every year, that might be longer, in order to keep that level low. But right now, we are not in the pandemic phase in this country.